Having mastered the understanding of Pungjin, the supporting rising quality, the opposite of that feeling on the upper part of the arm would be what happens if we come along the underside of the arm. And for this movement, this is more like a squeezing, a pressure, or the result on the end is a pressuring into something. But it's not the hand that does the pushing, neither is it the elbow that does the pushing. It's the engagement of the fascia all the way under the arm, resulting in pressure maybe at the heel of the hand, sometimes into the palm, maybe a little bit more to the edge of the hand. So this idea, having come up through our arm, the back of the hand and the wrist and the lower forearm, up through the forearm, around the elbow, into the upper arm, up along the upper arm and into the shoulder, is to then to have our attention in the armpit, and from the armpit, like it's something not really squeezing, you don't want to overdo it, but more like deflating something, like pulling the pin in the armpit, and then down the inside and underside of the upper arm. So the elbow doesn't stick out, we're not kind of keeping the elbow out. It's release through the elbow down under the forearm. Now, in order to accomplish this, the sitting of the wrist, we want to have that feeling of suspending the fingers, like hooking them up onto something, and then releasing under the arm, under the elbow, under the forearm. And the final part is that kind of sense of pressuring into something. I'm not pushing at something and reaching for something. It's like putting my hand onto a wall and pressing against it. Pressing into something. Now, as long as we haven't pulled the fingers up, we have let the wrist fall under the fingers, we've accomplished what classically we describe as to release the shoulder, to hang the elbow, and to sit the wrist. And this is one of the most difficult things I ever learned in all of Tai Chi. My teacher would, and if you happen to know good Chinese, then forgive my bad Chinese, it would be this idea of Chen Zhen Dui Zhou Zhou Wan. And that's the hardest thing I've ever had to learn in Tai Chi, is how to say that. My teacher would repeat this over and over again, and found with some amusement that I couldn't do it. But about 7 years of practice later, I could understand Chen Zhen Dui Zhou Zhou Wan. And that was to release the shoulder, to hang the elbow, and to sit the wrist. Good luck.